one name off the top of your head. Who do you think is going to be the MVP in 2018?
It can always be LeBron.
Who do you got, though? Based off everything that's happened this offseason.
I'm going to go with LeBron regardless. I go with LeBron, and then it's everybody else. With so many great players, man. No disrespect to none of those young guys. You know what I mean? There's some bad little dudes that's rocking out. But, you know, LeBron always at the forefront.